I am Sarjangra from class 7th. Today I am going to tell you about Sagrada Familia. Where it is located? It is located in Spain in the city of Barcelona. Who was the architect? The architect was on 19 March 1882. The construction of Sagrada Familia was started under the presence of architect Francisco de Paula de Villar. And exactly after 1 year, in 1883, he resigned and handed over the project to Antoni Gaudí. Who was Antoni Gaudí? He was an architect and he was mostly inspired from nature. So most of his works were similar to nature, and even 7 of his works were declared World Heritage Sites by UNESCO. La Sagrada Familia is one of the most famous Gaudi's work, and it has been under construction since 1882. It covers an area of 12,000 square meters. To enter the final stage, it took 133 years. The construction is done by the private donations, which are given to the tourists in the form of tickets. As per some people, it is said to be that the construction work would be completed sometime in 2020, maybe 2026. Because of COVID, the construction was stopped, but now the construction is again started. Design. The Sagrada Familia utilizes three-dimensional forms comprised of ruled surface, including hyperboloids, parabolas, helicoids and conoids. The material which is used is stone. The main two stones which are used are sandstone and a granite. Gaudí was always inspired from nature, so most of his project were related to nature. Exterior and interior. The Sagrada Familia's exterior has three facades: Nativity facade, Passion facade and Glory facade. You will be able to see on the exterior that there are some human structure. They are the workers who constructed Sagrada Familia. Interior. La Sagrada Familia's interior is fully inspired from nature, and it has tree tops and tree trunks. La Sagrada Familia fun facts. It was used to be a site of school. Its height is remarkable, and it will reach the height of 170 meter. And Gaudí always believed that nothing man-made should be higher than God's work. Gaudí is buried there. Sagrada Familia means Holy Family in English. The builders of Sagrada Familia are immortalized in stone. Thank you.